Hey YouTube, it's 3 days after Christmas, but I know it's a little bit late, but I hope you all had a great Christmas. I know I did. As you can see here, this is one of my projects I got for Christmas. It's a 1970 Boss 429. This is gonna go with my 1970 Challenger. They're gonna both kind of be the same thing. They're gonna be mostly stock, but a little bit modified. So this one is it's coming out okay right now, having some painting troubles with it, but as you can see, the paint is not top notch, but it'll be better. I can fix it. I think the paint is just thin. I gotta put a second coat on, maybe it'll cover it up a little better. But here's my engine. If you know anything about these cars, they had huge engine blocks at the time. So if you can see, it's a big engine block compared to the body size. This is a 124th, like they always are. But if you look up here, I got quite a few kits for Christmas. Yeah, it's been a crazy, crazy sweet Christmas. As you see, I got Brian and his Eclipse from Fast and Furious. I got a couple of cars that are finished. They come finished, but I'm gonna modify them. So the Camaro, and I got a Chevy Extended Cab. It's pretty sweet. But anyways, and this is one of my favorite kits I got. I can't wait to crack this open, get started. It's a 1970 Pontiac Bonneville convertible and a speedboat. It comes with the top too, if you want to put the top on, as you can see. But this kit is usually $50. My uncle knows a guy that owns a hobby shop, and he closed, but he's got like four storage units full of four storage units full of models, and he told him that I'm into it and he wanted to get me some stuff for Christmas, so he got all the stuff really cheap. This one, I know it's like a screw together one, but I'm gonna modify it. But these, I'm excited to do this stock car. I'm really excited to do all these cars. I can't wait. I'm not really rushing through this, but I want to get through it and get to the next one, you know. I also got that police car there. It's finished already. It was a snap together, but I decided to do the paint job on it because there was no paint job. It was just molded in black. So I did a nice gloss paint job. And I detailed the interior a little bit, as you can see. But it's a pretty simple kit. Took me one day. Nothing big. So it's pretty cool. I like it. I like it a lot. I'm happy with it. But just goes up here with my 55. You guys haven't seen the 55 yet, I don't think. So I'll show you it. Did this right before Christmas. It's a 55 Chevy, Pro Stock, like a gasser almost edition. So as you can see, I did a really detailed interior. Seat belts, control panel, fire extinguisher, nitrous bottle, whole nine yards. Underneath, pretty simple. Just kept it easy. Did some decaling on the side and on the roof, hood, and the trunk, rear window. Little tiny one there too, as you can see. But let's open up the hood. Check out what it got underneath the hood. Nice engine. I liked it. I did it fairly quickly. This car took me 5 days, 4 or 5 days. I'm not sure. But so it's totally set up for racing. Got some big old slicks on the back fit. Thing's awesome. You know, as you can see, I like it a lot. So it's pretty sweet, pretty detailed. Let me set the camera up and put this up here. Gotta switch hands. Okay. So probably after this kit, the next thing you'll see coming is either the Bonneville or the Monte Carlo. I'm not sure yet. And then after the Monte Carlo, or the Bonneville, you'll see the Roadster, then the truck, then probably the 32 Vicky, then probably Johnny Lightning. And then in the process of doing that, I'll be getting some other kits, so it'll just keep coming. I found $15 in my snowboarding jacket, because I went snowboarding today, so I found $15 there. I haven't opened it since last year. So there's a model kit right there I'm going to probably buy with that. So if anybody is looking for an engine like this, I don't know if I just said this. This engine here, I have no use for it. If you want it, you can have it. It came off one of my cars that I'm just not going to use it. I got a better one upstairs, so it's more detailed. I will not need that. New phone, so it's pretty sweet. But that's about it, guys. Really nothing else to say. So I will have a finished video with this coming up soon, midweek, and then the start of the Bonneville will be coming in. I'm going to probably start the boat as I'm finishing this, so the boat will take me about a day. It's pretty simple. But yeah, that's about it, guys. Peace.